one quarter out.
I'm not gonna show everything about the carp. You could go to my video. Because I got a strike.
Quarter ounce. Oh, I should have opened it.
Go to my playlist. Para mi playlist. Y ahí van a encontrar. Van a mi lista, a mi playlist, y buscan cómo calentarla. So I'm gonna be doing gummies. Voy a hacer gomitas y pomadas. Little bit more than 5 pounds. I usually put an ounce per pound. This time I'm gonna use 2 ounces per pound. So I need 10 ounces. Necesito 10 onzas. Este es nomás para loquear. This is pro THC. This is straight THC. Oh man, why did I do this?
1 ounce. Right. This is called. Pero now after the carb, no tengo que hacer the carb. 1 second. Make sure you don't tie it a lot. No, se ve que no lo aprieten tanto para que escape poquito.
Oops. 3 ounces. And I said I need 5 pounds. I'm gonna put 8 ounces. You guys figure it out. 5 pounds. 5 pounds. Coconut oil with 8 ounces. Pues. Right, two. There's three. There's two. That's 5 ounces. Allá son 3 onzas. Aquí son 2. Like, share, subscribe. Estilo soy leal.
like, share, subscribe.
Estilo, soy leal.